This is Putrajaya, which is a new city that was built in 2002, and it's purpose-built on the orders of the Sultan of Selangor, I think. And there's the big Putra sign that everybody sits in, a bit like the Hollywood sign. It's absolutely pristine, this city. I defy anyone to find any litter anywhere. It's built on the same system as the Washington DC grid system. And it's kind of like the commercial and government center of Malaysia. And it really is something else. That there is like the Prime Minister's building. So that's kind of like their version of 10 Downing Street. And by there is the famous pink mosque of Putrajaya. And yet again, we came here at exactly the wrong time and the mosque is closed because of call to prayer. You can kind of hear it in the background if you listen carefully. So we're heading off now back to the bus to Mr. Golden Peacock, and our next call to we're heading off to my favourite place on earth, which is Ice City. So I'll sign off now from Putrajaya on the big mosque and catch up later.